Charles. Oh my God, bro. What do you want?
Hey, bro. I'm trying to see who you was up there dreaming about, dude.
What?
She was up there just twerking on her hands, and, you know, I'm just saying, you know, like put a nigga
down. What the fuck are you saying?
Just
no.
Put me in there with her, you know, just like put me in your dreams, you know, dream about me.
I'm about to dream about you. Oh, you out your mind?
Put me in that dream with her.
No, I'm putting you nowhere. This is my dream girl. You get your own air, bro. Stop dream dropping. Stop looking at me. Stop worrying about my dream. You ain't even talking to me. It's the motherfucker behind me whispering all loud and shit. Sorry, bitch. Do you have a cold or something? I can't keep listening to this, Miss Teacher, bitch. I gotta go to sleep, okay? That's what I came in here for. Fuck, I got a thick ass bitch in my head. I'm trying to get back to. You speak English. You sound like you speak in the lost language of saxophone dicks. The town hall Christmas display, I ain't volunteering for that shit. Tomorrow's the beginning of winter break. Punish me a different way. But if I do that tomorrow, I'm not gonna be in line for the Jumpman's Jordans that's dropping. I ain't gonna get what I want for Christmas. Bitch, if I don't get my shoes for Christmas, you got to run me a whole fade. Fuck you. Call my mama. Wait. I'm just playing. Bitch, really call my mama. And make me volunteer for that dumbass town hall Christmas display.
Dang, bro, that's crazy.
And that's why Christmas is some bullshit.
Like, Christmas is amazing.
Nigga, amaze these balls in your mouth. Christmas is amazing. I ain't never in my whole life received shit on Christmas.
Oh, come downstairs and get your gift.
I got a gift? For real?
Yeah, boy. It's right there in the living room.
Oh, my God. This is amazing. I ain't never been so excited in my life. Where is it at?
Right there in the living room.
All right, Daddy. I'm in the living room. I'm looking in the living room. I don't see
that. Damn it, Charles. It's in the living room. If I got to get out of this bed, we going to square up.
I was just trying
God
to see
what. Damn it, Charles. What the fuck? Hey, it's in the living room. I swear to God.
I'm Charles. Me and your daddy are back here trying to do some nasty shit, okay?
Some nasty shit.
Now, you gotta quit acting blind.
Yes,
you gotta
ma'am.
Be a man and grow up and fucking find your gift. It's right there in the living room.
Oh, mama, I wanna see the tree here. You talking to me or is mom impressing you?
Both, nigga.
Okay, what do y'all meant for me?
The tree.
The tree? What?
The tree is your gift.
What the fuck I'm gonna do with a tree?
You gonna get beat with it if you don't watch your tone. Now quit talking to me. You messing up my stroke rhythm. God damn it, I'm off beat again.
You fucking up your daddy's rhythm.
Man, don't you get a stroke like Sheila E. drums on Glamorous Life.
That's the horn section. So do the horns or the drums?
Like, imagine not ever being able to listen to the song Glamorous Life for your whole life.
I don't really think I gotta imagine.
And the next year was even fucking worse. That year, I got a fucking half-eaten bowl of cereal in a tree.
They ain't give you no spoon.
I had to wait till the next year. The bottom
okay.
line is Christmas is trash. I fucking hate it. I don't get shit I want ever. Fucking ever. Like, I don't even know what the fuck the meaning is.
It's supposed to be Jesus' birthday.
Oh?
I'm Nikisha, lead volunteer for the town hall Christmas exhibit. Excuse me, has anybody seen this three wise men statues? We're missing them.
I haven't seen them. I lied. I actually threw them in the trash along with the white baby Jesus.
Thank you, Michaela. What about you, Pat?
I'm on break.
What that gotta do if you've seen the statue?
I mean, I don't work for free, bro.
Actually, all of us do. This is voluntary.
Okay, I know. That's why I volunteered to go on my break.
Sometimes it's a bit of a challenge, but this is my third year, so I'm kind of used to it.
Yo, all I'm saying is, if them niggas so wise, how'd they get lost?
What about you, Cash?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm a dog. Bruh, these humans dumb as fuck, bruh.
Found these wise guys in a dumpster out back.
God damn it, Franklin.
It's fucking Franklin. Nobody likes him.
Yep, I'm Franklin. Just your lovable all-American boy next door.
Man, fuck Franklin.
I think Cash bit him once.
Huh? Nah, I don't bite. Franklin. Oh, yeah, I kind of fucked him up bad, too. Because I remember swallowing something.
That's why my mom says having one testicle makes you special. I mean, everybody has two.
Michaela, why are you throwing away parts of the display?
It's inaccurate. There are no white people in the Bible, Lakeisha.
There's also no passage that says throw the fucking props in the dumpster.
There are no props in the Bible to talk about the throwaway.
Look at the three kings, Michaela. All of them aren't even white. One is black. One is black.
Yeah, he's a sellout.
Where's the baby Jesus, Michaela?
So you ever heard the song by Tupac, Brenda's Baby?
Get your ass off my stage! You demoted the tinsel!
I don't even care. We should be celebrating Kwanzaa.
Who the hell is Kwanzaa? That's your cousin? Why the hell would we celebrate your cousin? Get off my stage!
Hey, Michaela. I've been meaning to ask ya. Did you step out of Jet Magazine? Because you're the beauty of
now.
The...
Just now.
Charles!
Bitch, what? God damn, can I get situated? I just got here.
Fuck! I need you here a long time ago to get the tree.
Okay.
You were supposed to be here an hour ago. We behind schedule.
I mean, it looked like your hair appointment behind schedule too, but I don't see you complaining about that shit.
Okay. New rule. Nobody whose hairline looks like they're wearing half of a fucking helmet.
Bitch, what?
Is allowed to talk about anybody else's hair.
Let me stop you right there, bitch, because my shit got waves like a motherfucker. My shit swimming like a motherfucker. This shit, bitches call me SeaWorld. Like, motherfucker, straight up, like, I don't even wear durags. Durags gotta wear me.
They get clout off me. When a do-rag is seen with me, that motherfucker, I'll make that motherfucker's career.
Bro, Kevin Durant got better hair than you.
But you gonna really sit up here and lie and pretend like you don't see these fucking waves, huh?
You need to wave goodbye to your delusion.
I'll have a dolphin jump up my motherfucking head and dry hump your ass to death. What I got down, Ruby Bridges, first black girl to go to an all-white school dress on.
You're shaped like you're going through your midlife crisis at 11.
You look like an extra in the opening scene of Crooklyn.
You have a dad bod, and you're still a son.
Aha, hush that fuss. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Rosa Parks fall line dress exclusive wearing ass out this bitch.
What? If you don't get you all these hoes excited, ooh, you know she like it, I'm so icy. Bitch, I might be. Oh, buddy, Gucci man, the fuck out my face.
That's rich. Gucci man.
Shut the fuck up,
shut
Franklin.
Shut the fuck up, Franklin.
Shut your bitch ass up, Franklin. Colonize
the
baloney.
Say one more bite the shit out.
Y'all just have fun. That's all. We're just all best friends. That's it.
Charles, why didn't you respond to my text?
Because you texted me about bringing trees. I don't fucking sell weed. And you shouldn't text that kind of shit. Fucking fans
Christmas
watching
the tree, Charles. Oh my God, you dumb on another level, bro.
I'm not dumb. I just didn't fucking see the Christmas in the text.
So basically, you can't read.
I mean, I read the tree part, didn't I?
See, bro, that's the shit that made me want to run away, bro. Like, you stupid.
Look, fuck everybody, okay? I'll go get one right now. Goddamn.
Look, they gave us a $100 budget. The tree is $40. I'm gonna give you a $100 bill. Just go get the
tree. Change.
Do not do nothing stupid.
First of all, bitch, don't tell me what to do.
Hey, you look like you're looking for a tree, bro.
I actually am.
Well, you in luck, because I got one right here for exactly $100, bro.
$100? I thought it was $40.
$40? Are you trying to get a Christmas tree or a Generation Z thought?
I'm just saying, that seems kind of steep for a tree.
Shit, you an expert on trees? I ain't even know, bro. Maybe you need to be selling these motherfuckers.
For real? Y'all hiring?
No, nigga. And the price is not steep, bro. What you just think? Trees just grow from the fucking ground? That's what you think going on around?
Is that a tree next to you? Because that look like grass on a stick.
What? You literally just described trees. Grass on a stick. That's what the fuck trees are. You bro, you wasting my time. Look, you want these? You can get these J's with it too. If you paid $100, you get the tree and the J's.
There's no way you got the J's for real. How you did that, bro? What the
fuck I got on? I'm obviously Santa Claus, nigga.
I meant
Blows, nigga. What's bracket, nigga? Sue Woo.
All right, you gotta do.
Where the fuck the money at, nigga?
Are they even my size?
There is now, nigga. All these fucking ones. Do you work at Magic City, nigga?
Bro, how long does it take to get a fucking tree?
Hey, what the bro, just chill a little bit. You know, I mean, damn, it ain't that damn serious.
Yo, I'm back.
What the hell?
What is that? What you mean? That's the tree.
Bro,
don't get out of here with that Reggie, boy.
That's weed.
Hey. Bro, that shit is weed. That shit is dirt, bro. Why are you excited?
My family's more poor than yours. I mean, like, we got 5 kids. My mom's on
welfare.
Bro,
nobody even asked you all that.
That is marijuana. The first thing we need to do is call the authorities.
Damn it, Franklin.
I'll hate you, bro.
Your dick off.
God, how did you fuck up this
bag? I fuck up. I got a tree. It's right here.
What you mean? Glued grass on it.
What do you fucking think trees are?
God, you can't do any fucking thing right. Where's my chain?
Talking about like a sample?
Talk about the fucking money, Charles. Where's
the... Well, you only got me enough to get the tree.
$100. The tree was $40. Supposed to be $40. Where's the change?
I ain't change shit. I think change is good. But I mean, whatever it takes to get y'all niggas out of the hood. I'm
Tupac reference. I'm shooting somebody 5 times.
Why do you have a gun? We're 11.
Because I'm a hood bitch trying to change. Y'all won't let me. Y'all gotta make me go back to the gutter and get real with
y'all. Talk that shit, because they don't know.
Shut the fuck up, Pat. You got money. You're from the suburbs. The only hood you know is connected to sweatshirts.
Well, damn.
Where is the fucking money?
Oh, really? Don't even know what you're talking about.
On your feet, bro.
What? No, this nigga didn't. This nigga done use my fucking money to buy himself some fucking shoes.
Hold on, Lakeisha. Hear me out. They fresh, right?
Yeah, he did that shit.
All right, hold on. I know you don't think them J's. I mean, what you mean think? I know
fake
shit.
Nah, them fake, bro. Look at the side.
What?
Damn.
Hell no.
That nigga sitting down?
Them bitches fake as fuck, bro.
Boom. Boom.
Them the new meditation 11s, bro.
Them the I found peace 11s.
Damn, what's happening? What's going on?
Oh, I'm tired, 11.
Them new, she finding I'm cheating and put all my shit on the fucking curb, 11s, bro.